A bustling school compound nestled in the serene surroundings of Ndeje Lubuguma comes to life. Lubuguma Jamia High School, with 1,300 students, stands proudly in Machindye Sabagabo. The school radiates a sense of unity and inclusivity. Blooming trees and well-maintained grass are all the result of environment protection enthusiasm the students carry. Inside the classrooms, dedicated teachers passionately educate their students about environmental protection and the perils of pollution. They engage the students by posing thought-provoking questions and encouraging individual participation, ensuring a deep understanding of these crucial topics.
I'm going to supplement about overgrazing. When animals are grazed in one place for so long, those animals step on that grass there, while they step on it while eating.
These students discuss their environment in innovative projects aimed at recycling and waste management. They proudly present their creations made from collected plastic, glass bottles, boxes, and paper, showcasing the transformation of waste into practical and useful items. They highlight how these initiatives not only contribute to the environment, but also potential livelihood opportunities.
We have carried out various projects like the cleaning of the community, picking out the rubbish, and our second project has been the planting of various vegetables so that to improve on the climate.
First and foremost, I have a motto that says, my environment, my responsibilities. As you see, as we have carried out this project, I've learned skills that even if I'm on a small piece of land, that small scale of land, I can grow these vegetables.
In a greenhouse on the school premises, students diligently nurture vegetables grown in recycled bottles and plastic containers. They meticulously water the plants every morning and evening, utilizing the water taps provided by the school administration. Valuable lessons have been learned from these initiatives. They express their determination to continue their environmental conservation efforts and make a positive impact on the world. Farida Zidibagwa, an environmental studies teacher, explains the comprehensive implementation of these initiatives within the school. She emphasizes the students' genuine interest and the optimistic outlook they hold for the future. Ibrahim Sobia, another teacher, expresses his appreciation for the Green School's initiatives that have warmly embraced their efforts and helped foster a culture of environmental consciousness among the students.
Other themes, for example, when it comes to climate change, it was a good idea that came to us through the Green School's project, and we embraced that project. As a school, we are looking at ways how developing the mindset of the students. So when we joined the project, we are into it. Whatever activities are going on in the school, the student embraced it warmly. It was timely, because our climate was deteriorating. So the project, we are very grateful to the project and the Swedish Embassy, who are the New Vision, who are fighting for climate change.
This vibrance and harmonious atmosphere at Lubuguma Jamia High School premises is a testament to its commitment to environmental protection and sustainability. This report was produced with the support of the Food and Agriculture Organization and the Swedish Embassy in Uganda.